say you have an idea and you want to turn it into a real working product quickly and safely. For example, you want to go to production from prototype. So here I am going to suggest you a tool also known as Azure AI Foundry. Let me start with a story. I was giving a consultancy to a client who are into health tech startup. The team had an idea. They want to build an AI assistant that helps patients describing their symptoms and find the right doctor instantly. So they built a prototype chatbot using GPT-4. It worked well on their environment, but now came the hard part. They had questions like how to deploy it, is it secure, can it handle thousands of users, and what about compliances with medical data rules? So that's where Azure AI Foundry came into picture, and my client has decided to work with Azure AI Foundry. With the help of Azure AI Foundry, we get a ready-made template for Gen AI chatbot apps, pipelines that help the team deploy faster with CI/CD without DevOps stress, built-in security and compliance features for healthcare data, a model registry to orphan test and track their models, and monitoring dashboards to keep everything running smoothly. So in just few weeks, our AI agent was live, running safely and scalably. It was used by lots of hospitals over the nation. Without Foundry, this could have taken a long time. So Azure AI Foundry is giving your AI project a full life support system from prototype development to production. You focus on innovation and Microsoft handles infrastructure. It gives everything you need in one place, such as templates to get started fast, pipelines that are ready for DevOps, tools for security and compliances, and reusable components and best practices. Whether you are developing chatbot using generative AI or doing image recognition with computer vision, Foundry handles the full journey from idea to production. Think of it as AI project scaffolding where you get everything integrated, such as launching, scaling, monitoring, and managing an AI app. It saves weeks of setup and prevents production headache. It is tightly integrated with Azure AI stack, where we can use Azure OpenAI services, Azure Machine Learning, PromptFlow, Azure DevOps or GitHub Actions, and Azure Monitor with Application Insights. We also have RBAC, Manage Identity, Compliances and Policies as a security. So with Azure AI Foundry, you are not just coding in isolation, but from the day one, you are deploying production-ready enterprise application. It is meant for teams who want to build real AI products at scale, purely, and in production-ready environment. Azure AI Foundry gives you guardrails, but let you swap your production step. You can start with a template repo, plug in your data and models, get built-in security, CI/CD, and telemetry, and you can deploy your app as an app or API with one click or GitHub Actions. So it's solved, I built it, but how do I productionize it problem with grace? Foundry removes dev to production gap. It lets your entire AI lifecycle from prompt tuning to rollout happen inside a managed, repeatable, and enterprise-safe environment. So now the question is, who should start using Azure AI Foundry? If you are a developer building Gen AI apps or LLM co-pilots, it is the right tool for you. If you are a tech lead managing multiple AI pipelines, this is the best tool for you. If you are a startup scaling prototypes to production, this is the must-go choice for you. And if you are a consultant delivering enterprise AI solutions, don't miss this tool. Foundry gives you launchpad, guardrails, and accelerator all in one place. So your Azure AI Foundry journey begins here, and we are going to explore it in detail in upcoming videos.